Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Trio Techies. Today in this video, I'm going to tell you that how you can change your name in your Facebook account. And I'm going to tell you in a very easy and a basic steps. All you need to do is just follow the steps, watch out the whole video, do not skip and watch it till end. Alright, so before I start this video, I'd really appreciate if you can like to this video and subscribe to our channel. Let's roll it now. So first thing you need to do is open your Facebook account in your Android phone. Like I'm giving you a demonstration, you can follow that on your phone. Now, once your Facebook account is open, you see your profile picture on the top bar, the right side corner, you need to press on that. And after that, it will open in another page for you. Now over here, you need to scroll it down and come to the settings and privacy option. You need to tap on that option. It will give you a drop-down menu. Over here, you need to select settings options. Tap on the settings option. After that, you see the first option, that is your personal information. You need to tap on that. Over here, it will take you to the another page where you see the first option, the general, and over here, the first thing, your name is written over here. Press on this arrow key. Now, it will take you to the page where you can edit your profile name over here. Now your first name, you can put up your first name over here, like I'll do it for you. Though I don't want to change my name, it's just for the demonstration purpose. I would like to keep my same name over here. So, once you have entered your name, please make sure there is an important message for you that if you change your name on Facebook or Instagram, you can't change it again for another 60 days. And do not add any unusual capitalization, punctuation, characters or any other random words. Alright, now check the review changes, the blue bar here, press on that. After this, to save the settings, it will ask you for another option, that is, to save the settings, please enter your Facebook password. Now all you need to do is enter your Facebook password over here and click on the save changes, the blue bar. Once you have entered the right password and you have tapped on the save changes, the blue bar, your job is done. Alright guys, so that's all for the today's video guys. However, if this video was really helpful for us, just let us know in the comment section. And if you need any other assistance, if you want me to make another dedicated video or any other problem that you're facing over your any social media platform, just let us know in the comment box. Alright guys, take care, have a nice day, goodbye.